Canoeing is an activity which involves paddling a canoe with a single-bladed paddle. Some common meanings of the term are limited to when the canoeing is the central purpose of the activity. Broader meanings include when it is combined with other activities such as canoe camping, or where canoeing is merely a transportation method used to accomplish other activities. Most present-day canoeing is done as or as a part of a sport or recreational activity. In some parts of Europe, canoeing refers to both canoeing and kayaking, with a canoe being called an open canoe. A recreational form of canoeing is canoe camping. Other forms include a wide range of canoeing on lakes, rivers, oceans, ponds and streams. Canoeing is an ancient mode of transportation. Modern recreational canoeing was established in the late 19th century. In 1924, canoeing associations from Austria, Germany, Denmark and Sweden founded the International and Representation for Canisport, forerunner of the International Canoe Federation. Canoeing became part of the Olympic Games in the summer of 1936. The main form of competitive sport was canoe sprint using a sprint canoe. Others include canoe polo, whitewater canoeing, canoe marathon, ICF canoe marathon, and playboating. National canoe associations include the American, Canadian, British, Scottish, and Welsh.